We barely made it out alive, but there wasn't time to stop, to recoup, to gather our forces. We rode all day, without a clue as to whether the Abbey had fallen yet or not, as to whether Lady Catherine was all right. They were already there, inside, waiting until we made ourselves visible. We stood back and waited ourselves for nightfall, and we readied what little forces we had to take back the Abbey. And whilst we waited, we prayed that Lady Catherine was still alive.